Ariana Resources, Kerim Sener joins me on Skype today from Turkey. Kerim, nice to see you. Good morning.
Good morning to you, Andrew.
Keen to chat through your latest Kiziltepe quarterly here, Kerim. A record quarter for you, I understand. Talk us through it.
Yes, absolute record. So our all-time record, in fact, for the quarters that we have been in production. We produced 7,171 ounces of gold during the period to the end of 30th of June. Excellent cash costs. So these are operating cash costs of $371 US an ounce. And the reason for that is we've seen a fairly substantial hike in the grade from the previous quarter. So almost a 25% increase on grade over the period. And the other thing that has helped the cash cost is the reduction in value over the Turkish lira over the same period of time from quarter to quarter. So there's about a 15% reduction in Turkish lira value. So that's obviously had a positive impact.
And still seeing some decent recoveries?
Excellent recoveries, yeah. We've got no problems at all from a processing perspective. And indeed, as we continue into the current quarter, you know, we continue to see significantly high grades as we expected. So the summer period was expected to be performing at sort of peak rate for the operation.
As far as income's concerned for the quarter, just over $10 million here?
That's right, yes. So certainly a record on that front as well, helped, of course, by relatively high gold prices during the period concerned. The gold price has retracted a little bit since that time, but we're still doing very well in terms of an operating margin.
And on the back of this cash flow here, you've been receiving monthly repayments since Q1, have you, from the JV to your own subsidiary?
That's right. So since February, we've been paid every month from Zenit Mardincilik, the joint venture subsidiary, to our own subsidiary, so Ariana's subsidiary in Turkey, Galata Mardincilik.
So all on track, pretty confident here, Kerim, for hitting that full-year guidance, 20,000 ounces?
Yes, yeah, very much so. And in fact, we're hoping to do somewhat better than that.
So what bring us up to date on what's happening on the ground at the moment. What are you working on?
A number of things. So both in Western Turkey as well as out in the Northeast. In Western Turkey, we've recently commenced trial mining at the Ivrindi project. I actually put out a tweet on that a week or so ago. That work is underway, due to complete very soon. And also up in northeastern Turkey, a similar process underway there at Sullenbush project, in particular the Ardala porphyry. We need to conduct some trial mining within the porphyry zone there to keep all the licenses there in good standing.
And Arzu South, the open pit there, Kerim?
So Arzu South, the work at Kiziltepe and the Arzu South pit in particular is continuing very well indeed. We're about five benches down or so in the northwest end of the pit, about three benches down in the southern end of the pit. And we're actually in the process now of a pit pushback in the south that also coincides with our ability now to move the district highway to the south to accommodate the full length of the Arzu South pit once it goes to maximum extent.
What about Tavşan?
Tavşan, at this stage, no more work other than permitting and related matters. There are some other plans there at Tavşan. We need to give consideration to undertaking some further drilling at Tavşan and other resource development work, and all of that will happen in due course.
You're just waiting to hear back on those permits, are you?
No, it's just a process that's underway there at for the various licenses within Tavşan, and it's also in association with the work that we need to do with the environmental impact assessment.
But a pretty active period across the board for you. You're pleased with progress and how things are coming along?
Oh, we're very pleased indeed. Yeah, we've got all guns blazing really on all our projects at this stage.
Nice to catch up, Kerim. Thanks for your time.
Thank you very much.